All right, what's up, everybody? We're here at the Food Truck of Frenzy 2021, the return. You saw maybe our vlog here from 2019, had a great time. Well, last year, of course, didn't get to happen, but we're back again. Music, as you can see, gonna be on the stage all day. Starting up now, and food trucks lined the parking lot here. You can see a bit, but we're gonna be here for a while today, back tonight. Tonight, the Blessed Union of Souls and Jefferson Starship will be playing. And there'll be some ABs in and out all day, but we're gonna go find some food right now. We got some food ordered up, but now we're on man's great quest for beer. Let's see what we can find. All right, I had to make a little visit back to, Porta Potty Island. You gotta have it. You can see it's right there. You know, Arson, Dad, and Amanda taking it all in. You can kind of get a little overview of the festival here, and people still coming in through the day. Some friendly staff driving by. But the band, I think the band is playing now, is called Princeton, I believe. They're filling in by the time they're going through the day, and hopefully by nighttime. They're rocking off with Jefferson Starship with it. We came back for more food. We've been having a little to eat, having a little to drink, having a good time. It's getting quite hot out, yeah. But we actually, we done a road. We got two passes, so we're gonna go back to the compound for a bit, chill out, you know, come back for the nighttime in the good van. But yeah, I mean, it's a fun time.
Oh yeah.
People starting to pile in more and more as the day goes. Good stuff. We are back at the compound, rested up, refreshed. Oh man, it's the only way to do it. Yeah, you gotta buy two tickets, but the tickets are so well priced. It's really, it's not a problem.
No.
I mean, if you're gonna do all day, and we are, because we're pumped for, we're really for Blessed Union of Souls, but definitely for Jefferson Starship. So we're headed back. Some ABs are already there. I think some more ABs are coming. We'll of course check in with that, and a lot of
big
fun
AB
night.
Party.
That's right. You know we got to do it. But
Virginia style.
Oh yeah. I like. Let's get in the road and we'll check back in out at the food truck Frenzy. We made it back.
Certainly
a lot more people than when we were here earlier, which we were expecting. And hoping.
A little humid.
Downright hot, but it's definitely humid too. But a little breeze when you get over here in the shade, so it's coming. We got some, I know at least AB Luke's here. We're gonna find him, some more coming. Ready to dance music, but we're gonna get us a brew and get started.
Found AB Luke, friend of the channel, Austin.
What's up?
They've been
what's
here
going
again. Sure. What's going on, guys?
I ate a burger, I ate a Philly cheesesteak.
Yes.
Nice.
It's awesome. I mean, look at this.
It's fantastic.
It's a cool thing.
Yeah. As you see, a lot more people than when we were here earlier.
We're anxiously awaiting the rock.
And more still coming in. Yeah, some good music coming tonight.
Has made it on the scene.
I did.
And Miss Cassie, she's here
Cassie.
Too.
Yeah, we made it out here. We're about to go get some brewskis.
That's right. Out in the sun is baking, Blessed Union's rocking, and we're going drinking.
Blessed Union's up there. Killing it, actually. Beautiful, sunny.
I believe.
crushed it, man. They killed it.
Yeah. It was awesome.
Man, old dude, original dude. Man, he's been through all iterations. It's crazy. Jefferson Airplane, Jefferson Starship, and just Jefferson.
Band before it, too.
Yeah, and a man before they played a track up tonight. He literally is. The man played at Woodstock and still out here just killing it.
Yeah.
It's kind of wild. But it's been a great day here at the Food Truck Frenzy 2021. I mean, I've had a blast. You guys have been here all day. You all came later in the evening.
Absolutely.
Been a good event.
First time.
Yeah,
first time for me, so yeah.
We ate good earlier. We drank good all day. We jammed hard this evening. You can't ask for much more, especially for the price range. So, thank you to Chuck Mathena Center. We love to see this here in the town of Princeton. It's great for the community. Hope for 2022, but we'll be back. Stay tuned here to the Arson Brothers Network. Give us a subscribe. Like this video. We'll see you next time.